little girl. What's her name?
Grace.
Oh, she's beautiful, isn't she? Poor little thing. Listen, I was just thinking about getting a quick cup of tea. Would you like one?
No. Thank you.
You're supposed to use the machines, aren't you? But to be honest, they're not very nice. The cafe downstairs, they charge an arm and a leg, don't they? But hey, I got chatting to this nurse the other day. Dead nice she was. And she showed me this little side room, you know, where you can make your own. Are you sure I can't get you one, love? It's only going to take me a minute.
Fine, thank you.
I suppose your husband's gone to get you one, eh? It is your husband, isn't it? You know, the chap with the hair?
Oh, no.
Oh.
No, it's not.
Sorry. I'm always putting my foot in it, me. I'm Carla, by the way.
Connie.
Yeah. Right, well, Connie, I'd best get on. I'll leave you to it, eh? I'll go and get that cup. And don't you be worrying, love. They do a great job in here. They'll look after your Grace, they really will. And if you need, you know, if you need anything, like a chat or anything, I'm around. I'm on my own and all, you see, so, you know. It's nice to meet you, love.
I wanted these done next. But he said no. He said, just get tissue paper right and rub between them once or twice a day. I said, how's that gonna make me boobs bigger? He said, well, it works on your arse.
Will you stop pacing up and down? You're putting me off my stroke.
Oh, God forbid I should spoil a game of cards.
It's not just cards. It's therapy. It takes my mind off things, does it? It helps me think about my kids. Have you ever been to Morecambe?
Many times.
I took our Shanice there when she was about three. It was the first time on a beach and, oh, she loved it. She played all day with a bucket and spade and at home time she didn't want to go and she started screaming her head off and I'll never forgive myself for that.
She couldn't stay there forever.
I know, but she lost some of that day.
What?
Oh, I don't know. Kids, eh? They're pain, aren't they? Oh, this'll be Dawn of the Dead. She's meant to be in a coffin during the day.
Your solicitor's here.
Fantastic. Well, I'll say goodbye then, just in case I don't see you again.
Yeah, good luck, Gail. See you back here in about half an hour. You deserve that.
Oh, cheers, love.
Oh, it's been a great night, hasn't it?
The party's only just begun, Nicola.
Oh. I hope so. You've got them in the palm of your hand, haven't you?
Have I?
Yeah. You have. What's going through your mind now, Joe?
Nobby Styles and Bobby Charlton.
You're a doctor. You never told me.
I, just never came up.
Is he gonna be all right? Oh, maybe.
Oh, baby. I look after him now.
if you're wanting to talk to me about Jesus the Redeemer, you can do one.
Manchester Metropolitan Police Major Incident Team. Does Darren Walcott live here?
What's he done?
Are you his mother?
No, I'm his father.
Is he in?
Is he ill? He's never in.
But he does live here.
He'll be in Sportsman.
Will he?
Either that or the Shears.
The Shears, and that's down...
Down there, yeah.
OK. Can we come in and have a look around?
Are you calling me a liar?
I've got a warrant.